The life of a martial artist is filled with tests. Tests of strength. Tests of skill. Tests of heart. On the 9th of October, ISKA K1 World Champion Josh Tonna will face his biggest test when he challenges for the one strawweight Muay Thai world title. Standing in his way is one of the greatest martial artists the world has ever seen. Two-sport, one world champion, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. With an incredible 369 wins under his belt, Sam A. is a rare breed of athlete. He is the only person to have won three different one world titles, the most recent being the one strawweight Muay Thai World Championship. To earn the belt, Sam A. faced Australian striking phenom, Rocky Ogden, in a five-round war.
Inside leg kick from Sam A. Rocky goes to the midsection with the round kick off the back leg. Inside leg, nice check from Rocky. There's a counter strike off the back leg again from Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. Rocky cracks away to the inside thigh. The key, Wayne Parr said yesterday, for Rocky was to show no respect in the circle for Sam A. Show no fear. Be fearless in there against the living legend. And so far, so good for Rocky. Good evasion there from the Aussie. Nice defense from Sam A. High guard against the round kick. Rocky probes with a jab. Resets. Sam A skips forward. Left roundhouse kick. Rocky tried to get on the inside and Sam A put a foot into the guts to stop him. Now Rocky on the inside. Tried to thread that right arm. Cracking round kick to the waist there off the back leg from Sam A. That's the power leg. That's the prime weapon of Sam A. Gaiyanghadao.
You can see the way Sam A is starting to let go of that left kick. He's starting to attack the body, trying to get Rocky Ogden to drop that elbow down, start covering up the body. Then he's going to start to slowly break it down and go headhunting.
Roundhouse kick there from Rocky Ogden. Under 30 seconds remaining. First set for five. High kick there from Ogden. Evades the round kick. Good lean back. Goes to that inside leg. It's been a target for Rocky in the opening stanza. Sam A thought about skipping forward, thought about that rear leg round kick, didn't quite have the distancing though. Good two-punch combination from Rocky, takes an inside leg kick. Just a taste of the power in the hands and the speed of Rocky Ogden. It's not all about power from Rocky, it's about speed and placement from the Australian. And folks, wherever you're watching live in over 150 countries worldwide, make sure you follow us on your social media at One Championship on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram and Twitter. And the Apprentice One Championship Edition is coming soon. Do you have what it takes to work at One alongside Chatri Sichitong? Apply now. Okay, we are scoring on a 10-point must system. Three judges circle side. Give the winner of the round 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. How are you scoring it, folks, wherever you're watching? Mitch, let's play coach for a moment. If you are Wayne Parr in the corner of Rocky, what are you telling The Rock to do?
Keep that pressure on. He looks confident. He's got a nice swag going on to him, but we got to see a little bit more of those hands. He's setting things up, but he's kind of just throwing one shot over at Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. Sam A. Gaiyanghadao is still relaxing. He's still trying to read the situation, but he is starting to fire those left kicks in. I'd like to see him keep that heat on them and also maybe slow down the legs a little bit. Attack those legs of Rocky Ogden.
One way to slow down the boxing is to take out the opponent's legs. Good long reach on the cross there from Rocky. Southpaw versus Orthodox. Look at the size difference in the legs, the tree trunks on Sam A. He just pecks him off there with a beautiful tape.
It's hard to hit Sam A. Gaiyanghadao in the head. You've got to start with the body. You've got to go to the legs. The way that he's able to react and lean back, it is so difficult to hit Sam A in the face. You've got to attack the body, especially with the push kicks. Haggerty was able to find that center line by using those push kicks and then close the distance with those elbows.
This is the first time the One Super Series Strawweight Muay Thai World title has ever been competed for. Who will be the honour of being the first ever champion? Jabs here from Sam A. Gauging distance to set the round kick, no doubt. There it is, off the back leg again. And once more from Sam A. Not necessarily targeting the body, targeting the forearms here. Try to break down the forearms of Ogden, which does two things. One, It slows down the boxing. Two, if he drops the arms, Sam A can then wind the kick up to the head. Goes downstairs to the inside thigh to that. Femoral profunda. Round kick to the waist there from Sam A. Now you see the aggressor meter rising on Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. And Rocky Ogden's got to find a way to quash that. Got to find a way to stop the aggression. Stop the aggressor meter rising. Stop the rhythm from setting for Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. There's a right hand from Rocky. Controlling center circle here, the Australian. Sam A on the outside. Cracks away at the right leg. Power in every kick that Sam A throws. Unabashed power, Mitch.
Yeah, Rocky Ogden, he's got to change things up. You can see Sam A, even on the back foot, is still able to land those shots. And he's starting to touch up that body of Rocky Ogden. He's going to break down those arms. And it's going to definitely pay dividends in the later part of this match.
There's definitely no fear here from Rocky Ogden. They've ticked that box. It'll all come down to game plan, timing, and speed now. Trying to force Sam A back, but he cracks at the legs. Does the veteran tire. Fires out that left hand, being the power side of the southpaw. Nice tip kick to the lead thigh there from Sam A. Rocky tried to get the right hand off on the inside. May have wanted to stay in the pocket, but instead he got back out. There's another right hand from the Rock.
Rocky's got to land some clean shots to start building some confidence, start scoring some points, start attacking the legs. That's what he's got to do. He's got to go after those legs, go after the body, score something, build some confidence that he's got going on, because right now he's throwing a lot of air balls.
Whatever Rocky does, he cannot afford to drop that right hand, because as soon as Sam A sees his neck, he'll fire at it like that, off the back leg. Two rounds down, three remaining. We've got a fantastic contest for the inaugural One Super Series Strawweight World Title.
Look at Sam A's confidence rising. Beautiful little jab. I'm loving this skip through. Beautiful, lands the body kick before the even foot comes down. The punches coming right down the middle. Look at that straight left hand touching Rocky Ogden on the face. Ogden's got to start scoring some points in this round. He's got to attack the legs, attack the body, mix things up.
I think once Rocky is on the inside, Mitch, he's got to stay on the inside and try and flurry to the jaw of Sam A. Not rely on single shots, not rely on single punches. Try and get in there, drive a flurry around the face of Sam A.
As we saw in that last part of that second round, he tried to get in close, but the distance wasn't quite right, and Sam A was able to connect with those elbows. He's got to be very cautious of the distance. He's got to stay out of the clinch range, but inside that boxing range to let those hands go.
Third of five, the Strawweight Muay Thai World Championship. It's One Super Series. All of our Muay Thai contests are conducted with 4-ounce gloves. All of our kickboxing matches are in regular gloves. Double round kick, but a double check there from Sam A. Rocky coming on the front foot early here. Sam A goes high, trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck for the headache maker. Rocky goes downstairs. Sam A cracks away to the legs, goes upstairs again, changing levels with that rear leg round kick now is Sam A Gaiyanghadao. Rocky goes down and Sam A checks it, leans back like Fat Joe. Nice evasion, cracks away to the waist of Rocky Ogden. Good back and forth contest to open up the third round here, Dragon.
Yeah, it's going. Rocky's throwing shots, but nothing is landing clean. Sam A is able to deflect all of the oncoming shots thrown by Rocky Ogden, and then he's able to counter and score on his own accord.
Dump
nice
there, nicely
dump by
done.
Rocky.
That will give a confidence boost to Rocky Ogden. Now, Rocky did say yesterday, when we asked him for a prediction, I'll knock out Sam A in round number four.
Sam A has 10 times more experience than Rocky Ogden. Ogden's got 42 matches. Sam A's got over 400. It's just differently experienced skill set. But you have that youth, you have that hunger, you've got to use it. You've got to put a pace on Sam A that he can't keep up with. Right now, Sam A is comfortable, he's relaxed, he's able to see things coming. That was a good little body kick landed by Ogden.
Double forearms guard by Sam A. Defense is tight at the moment. Hook there by Ogden. Sam A backs him off with the left hand, cracks away the round kick again, then goes downstairs. Nice change of levels there from Sam A. Pops out a jab. Ogden moves into the clinch. Sam A gets the first knee off. No chance for the elbows, though. And referee Elias Delapsis breaks them.
Beautiful balance disruption by Sam A. He's able to catch Ogden moving just ever so slightly and throw him off balance, so he's just not there to throw the counter shot.
Oh, look how he scoops the kick out of the way there. Nice defense from Sam May, and his checks have been on point so far tonight. Rocky trying to manhandle him with the right hand. Catch there from Rocky, gives up on the leg. Sam May edges forward. Rocky fires the right cross down the center corridor. Sam May kicks and hooks, kicks again off the back leg. Jab to uppercut from Rocky. They are stringing together some combinations now. Rocky goes to the inside lead thigh. Sam May takes a moment, resets himself. Back leg again. Feeding a staple diet of rear leg round kicks to Rocky Ogden. There's an elbow from Sam May. And Rocky took some punishment on the inside. Rocky, retaliatory right hand. Nice counter from the Australian. But Sam May is upping that aggressor meter again. The mercury is rising for the living legend. End of the round. Tremendous contest here. Wherever you're watching, folks, in over 150 countries, you've got to be loving our co-main event here at ONE Championship King of the Jungle.
Sam A is starting to score points with that left kick. Looking at just touching up the body. He's throwing it repeatedly over and over. And he's actually starting to penetrate the guard of Rocky Ogden. That was a beautiful left hand. Sam A's finishing instincts are second to none. When he starts to sense that weakness, he starts to jump all over you, and that's what we're starting to see. Now, as we enter the fourth round, this is the most important round in Muay Thai, Michael.
Let's not forget, this is the round that Rocky Ogden predicted he would knock out Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. Once again, three judges circle side, scoring on a 10-point must system round by round. If you're scribbling down your scores at home, give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer give them 9 points. High kick early on there from Rocky, and a spinning back kick. He does have a background originally in Taekwondo. Nice check again by Sam A. His defense with the checks has been superb all night. Good front kick off the back leg from Sam A. Front kick again from Sam A. Long reach on that one. There's the round kick. Attacking the waist, attacking the forearms and the legs of Rocky Ogden. Nice counter. Beautiful lead hand and a rear leg round kick. Rocky tries to plow through with the right hand. Plenty of instructions coming from the corner. Wayne Parr telling Rocky, go for the legs. There's a high kick. How taste my toes, says Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. Round kick again from Sam A. Offers his jaw momentarily to Rocky. Hoping Rocky may overcommit and maybe Sam A can counter him. Oh, beautiful catch and sweep from Sam A. That's Muay Thai 101. Rocky on the inside with the elbow. Jumping elbow from Rocky Ogden. Misses with the front kick. Side kick there from Sam A, getting a little more creative. Tremendous back and forth contest here. What a performance from 20-year-old Rocky Ogden against the living legend. Rocky's got to find a way to get on the inside and stay on the inside dragon inside the phone booth to land those hands, to really test the jaw of Sam A.
He just hasn't found the solution to Sam A's disruptive rhythm. He can't get close enough to utilize those hands and that boxing that he's known for. Sam A is just one step ahead of him, and he's able to counter the shots. Look at his face. He's taking almost zero damage.
Every time he sweeps Rocky Ogden, it's a psychological blow to Ogden that he must pick himself up off the canvas. Sam A, always a poker face, always expressionless. Rocky trying to create some sort of opening, trying to work different angles. Nice little popping right hand, but didn't have the starch behind it there. Comes forward again, and a beautiful dump. Excellence in the execution there from Sam A. Rocky on the inside, left hook couldn't get past the forearm guard though. Round kick was blocked. Rocky goes for a round kick off the back leg of his own. Jab to kangaroo. Missed the target. Rocky trying to get inside. Trying to get in that pocket where he can land the salvos off the 4 ounce gloves. Said if he tags Sam A on the jaw, Sam A's going to know about it. Sam A's going to go down, but hasn't found that clean shot. That one big tub thumper. There's one from Sam A, and there's a high kick. Sam A on the front foot. And what a way to win the fourth round for Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. One more round to go. We are going into the deepest of deep water.
Technical precision coming out of the 36-year-old kickboxing world champion. Sam A can get it done with big gloves or little, and this is how he's doing it. Just has a counter for every oncoming shot landed by Rocky Ogden. Beautiful straight left hand, follows it up with a big high kick, tried to double up on it. Ogden pushed forward through that big right hand. Just a stellar performance from Sam A. Gaiyanghadao.
There's Sam A. left of screen. Rocky Ogden getting the final instructions here from 10-time world champion Wayne Parr. Fifth and final round. Can Rocky Ogden do the unthinkable? Can he defeat Sam A? Can he do a Rocky story, a Cinderella story, make the fairy tale come true? He's got 3 minutes remaining here, The Rock. And he cracks away with a high round kick early on. There's a front kick, and he comes back off that beautiful left hand from Sam A.
Looked like it wobbled Ogden a little bit, but I think he just lost his footing.
Good refereeing as always from Elias Dilapsis. Elbows now from Sam A. Adds another weapon. The art of eight weapons is Muay Thai. And look at Sam A now, a house on fire. Jab two there from Ogden. Crossing elbow from Sam A. The elbows are here. The elbows are here in the final round from Sam A. And here come the hammers. Here come the left hand of the southpaw. Sam A trying for the elbow. Rocky closes it down, then eats one. Sam A the high kick. This is Sam A putting on a performance in the final round. Rocky's got to find a way, and he does. He threads the overhand right, and Sam A nods at him and says, yes, kid, you caught me with that one. Rocky comes forward with an elbow. It's guts and intestinal fortitude from the Australian. Rocky, beautiful right hand to the jaw, and Sam A look to clinch up with him. Rocky comes forward, left hook. Sam A throws around, kicking close. Back and forth contest here in the fifth and final round. Neither man's going to wave the white flag. Rocky's coming forward, checks the low kick to Sam A. Sam A's brought the elbows into play in this round. He's got all eight weapons going. Rocky comes forward. He'll need just one solid right hand to the jaw. But can he find it? Can he find the opening? It hasn't come for him yet. Round kick from Sam A. Spinning back elbow from The Rock.
Rocky Ogden is still in this. He's still trying to put together a masterpiece here against Sam A. Gaiyanghadao, but he just can't find an answer. The evasion of Sam A is truly special. The way he's able to avoid these oncoming shots of Rocky Ogden and then answer back is spectacular. But the young Rocky Ogden is still in this, trying to push forward. Good showing for Rocky Ogden.
50 seconds remaining. It's all come down to this. There's no yesterday. There's no tomorrow. It's all right now. Rocky Ogden's going to go. He's going to put the foot down. He's going to go hell for leather. He throws the right hand. He gets backed off by a punch from Sam A. And there's a high kick from the veteran. The living legend not letting him off the hook. A crossing elbow to the top lip. Another high kick from Sam A. Rocky on the inside now. And Sam A drifts back. He knew the hands and the elbows were coming. Goes downstairs. 20 seconds now.
Beautifully done. Sam A. Gaiyanghadao is having such a beautiful time. He's found the rhythm of Ogden. He's been able to avoid all the damage. He's turning him around, throws a beautiful elbow.
It is the excellence of execution from a Muay Thai master, from a living legend, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. The elbows in the fifth round. There's a stiff left hand down the tube from Sam A. Rocky Ogden signals to the watching world that he is a talent to watch closely.
Sam A's superior experience proved the difference, and he was crowned the one strawweight Muay Thai world champion. Now, Sam A must defend his crown against another Australian, seasoned veteran Josh Tonna. Tonna had a difficult one championship debut.
Oh, the roundhouse kick from Pet there! Tonna's down! I tell you what though, guys, what a contest from Josh Tonna. He came out blazing in that second round and he backed up Petan.
Tonna refused to let adversity get the better of him. He picked himself up and went on a tear, racking up wins against Muay Thai world champion Joseph Lasiri, Japanese superstar Yoshihisa Morimoto, and most recently, five-time Muay Thai world champion Andy Howson. Tonna was an underdog going into his bout with Howson, but he showed the world that you can never count him out.
And Tonna give Howson a taste of the power in his hands early on. Will Howson give Tonna a taste of his elbows?
Howson was expecting Tonna to come out southpaw, and Tonna is coming out right-handed, so it's going to probably give Howson a little bit of confusion starting this round, but those leg kicks are starting to add up.
Good outside thigh kick there from Tonna. Howson momentarily on the back foot. Threaded jab there from Josh Tonna to an outside leg kick. It's Howson who seems to be sitting back a little more, whereas we thought it may be Tonna in the first round.
Nice little right kick to right hand combination thrown by Howson.
Howson tremendously experienced, a five-time world champion. He's seen it all, and he'll wait for an opening here on Tonna. Just like his cousin Liam Harrison did last time when he fought Jordan Boy. There's a good right hand from Tonna. Threaded left again from the Aussie. Checks the high kick to the forearm.
Yeah, this pace is going to favor Tonna. He's going to allow to get his range, understand the distance and timing of Howson, but then also he's able to land some good shots.
Tonna carrying his hands a little lower than the bridge here as Howson goes to the liver. Able to try and check those body kicks coming from Andy Howson. Howson, good catch and dump there from the man from the UK. Brings in 81 professional wins, does Andy Howson. Josh Tonna brings in 33 as he goes to the solar plexus. Outside big kick from Tonna. Light on the lead leg here, the ticking time bomb. Good right hand down the tube there from Howson. Tonna fakes, eats another right hand. Hickman trade legs again. Left hook, right hand, 3-2 combination from Howson was a beauty. Jab from Tonna, this is with the outside leg kick, goes upstairs. Step through knee from Tonna. Gloves are falling a little low though on Josh. Good to keep that chin protected. You can see a little more reliance on the hands now from Howson. Tonna trying to set the right with the jab. Couldn't get it off in time though. Close round to call. Tonna began the more active of the two, but over the last minute or so, Howson has landed some good blows. Tucks the chin, pulls Tonna forward. Rib kick there by Tonna. Howson looks for the left hook, fakes the right. Tonna goes the inside thigh. Jab from Tonna. Beautiful evasion. Looks at the counter. End of the first round.
Wow, that's a pretty close first round. A lot of back and forth action. We did start to get to see a little bit of good head movement coming from Tonna. Warriors Code broadcast to over 140 countries across the globe, Michael Civello.
I'll be watching down under in Australia right now. It's just about 10:30 at night down under, but they'll be cheering for Josh Tonna. Also, of course, in the UK for their own legend, Andy Howson. As Mitch said, a tough one to call, folks. Wherever you're watching around the world, do follow us across all your social media platforms at One Championship on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. Let us know who you thought won the first round. You give 10 points for the winner, 9 points for the less dominant boxer. Josh Tonna sending a message, not seating between rounds, as Howson, the elder statesman, did take a stool. Second of three inside the mighty Istora Senayan in Jakarta, Indonesia. One Super Series Muay Thai. The UK versus Australia. Andy Howson versus Josh Tonna.
See, there's the switch to southpaw coming from Tonna. I like the strategy. Change things up right in the second round.
Tries for that catch and sweep does Howson. Worked from the first round. Tonna will be more confident off his lead hook now out of southpaw stance. Eats that right hand. Got to be careful though, that right hand's getting through. Good outside leg kick just above the knee from Howson. You can see that Howson is up the aggressive meter here in the second. Tonna tries to thread the overhand right. Step through knee from the Australian. And down there from Tonna, that being the rear hand, the power hand out of southpaw stance. Good double kick off the back leg there from Tonna. Nice evasion. Knee to the midsection, dropped in down to a knee. No knockdown, says the referee. As Howson claims just a slip there, it was a nicely threaded knee from Josh Tonna. Right into the guts. Jab there from Howson. Step through knee from Tonna. Howson Had the opportunity for the left hook. Now drops it down to the ribs. Thanks for the punches. Thing came upstairs inside a phone booth of that round kick did Howson. Tonna needs a little bit more pepper, a little bit more mustard behind these punches. Tried to pull the head down for the meets and greet. Haven't seen the elbows come into play yet. Now we go in the clinch. Knees from Tonna will score for it. Knee there from Howson. And referee Kemp Chen breaks them.
This is a better round for Howson. You can see he expected Tonna to come out in that southpaw stance. You can see he's waiting for that right hook to come. A little bit of a lean back and then answering right back. But Tona's also doing a good job of evading too.
Mitch, if you're Tonna, do you go back to orthodox stance?
I don't know, he was having a lot more success because you can see that Howson seems a little bit more reactive in Tona's southpaw stance. But Tona's also a little bit more elusive inside the southpaw stance. He's moving quite well.
Beautiful liver shot knee there from Tonna. He's got some damage over the left. Oh, smack bang! Smack bang! The high knee from Josh Tonna. Howson on rubber legs. Howson, can he go on? That's good night, Irene! Josh Tonna has upset Andy Howson. Well, only 32% of fans around the world thought Josh Tonna could do it. Josh Tonna shocks the world, knocking out the legend Andy Howson. Josh Tonna, what a tear, what a sensation, what a Cinderella story. The biggest turnaround in a career we have seen yet.
On the 9th of October, Tonna will again be an underdog as he goes up against his most formidable opponent yet. A living legend in the striking world, two-sport, one-world champion, Sam A. Gaiyanghadao. But Tonna has defeated a legend before, and he plans to do it again. This time, with the one Strawweight Muay Thai world title on the line.